Hi everyone, this is the continuation of before video. In this before video, we are learning about the lot of food materials consist of a lot of food materials, and each type of a food item consists of a which type of a component. Here, the thali or plate consists of a rice, dal, egg, curd, ghee, potato. Thus, that food items consist of a food components. There's a starch, proteins, fats, and carbohydrates, fats, starch also. Okay, here in this thali we are eating so many kinds of food in our daily life. We need not eat all items as shown in thali. Rather, you should ensure your food contains all food components are every day in adequate quantity. In this all food items, some food items are used by us in adequate quantity, and some specific type of food items are used by us in moderately quantity, and some types of food items are used by us in sparingly, and some type of food items are used by us in plenty way. Okay, here let us learn about the which type of food items are used by us in a plenty way, adequately quantity and moderately quantity, and any sparingly quantity. Okay, next, first of all, we are learning about this quantity of this food items. In before, we are learning about some balanced diet. Make your diet as a balanced one. How can we make our diet as a balanced one? You take a green salad and vegetable every day. Okay. Before your meals, you must and should be take green salad or vegetables every day. Okay, taking food like corals, pulses, and milk, etc., these are used by us in adequate quantity. Next, the taking bit of a fat or oil or ghee, butter, etc., these are oil, ghee, fat, butter, these are we used by us in some sparingly quantity. So our food diet, so balancing for our food diet, we must and should be eat such type of vegetables and fruits, corals, pulses, milk, egg, and other type of food items are consist of such type of components. These are carbohydrates, proteins, and fats. Thus, such type of substance are used by us inadequately. Okay, next. The fat, these are fat consist of food items. These are oil, ghee, butter, milk. The such type of food items are used by us in some sparingly quantity. Don't forget to supplement your daily diet with green salad and vegetables. Okay, so now by combination of our food items with green salad and vegetables, it is very, 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 very balanced our diet. So it controls the other unnecessary food items are eaten by us. Okay, next, don't forget the supplement of your daily diet with green salad and vegetables. Okay, do you know dry fruits are like dates, palms, raisins, cashew nuts, and pistachios, etc., are keep us healthy. We are eating such type of vegetables like line dates, such type of dates, and anjira, cashews, badam, pista, and raisins. Such type of that means raisins means dry grapes. Such type of dry fruits are very useful to us. So these are such type of dry fruits are keep our health healthy. Okay, these are also keep us healthy. So this type of dry fruits are eaten by us in our daily diet. Okay, so we must and should be eat such type of dry fruits in our daily diet. Okay, balanced daily diet is a cheap indeed. Somebody thinks about this balancing of diets. To balance our diet, we need such type of components. Those components are such components of food items are consist of very costly. Very high rate, it is very expensive to us. So you avoid this all those this type of things. for our balancing our diet, this such type of a food items are available to us in very cheap quantity. These are available in our market very easily. So scientists have found out that the balanced diet need not necessarily be costly. Everyone can afford it. Even the poor, okay? Even the poor people also offered it. This type of a necessary daily diet balanced for balancing our diet. So, if the person eats dal, rice, rotis, green vegetables, little oil, and jaggery food items, as all type of food items are request of the body or fulfill the such type of a food components. So, the green vegetable, fruits, rotis, rice, chutneys, and little amount of oil, jaggery consist of substance. These all types of substance are fulfilled our body with our all useful food components. These all substance are fulfilled our body with the carbohydrates, starch, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, and some little amount of vitamins and minerals also. Thus, dry fruits also help us to our body to balance our diet. These are helps to provide vitamins and minerals to our body. Okay, and proteins also. Next, just balance our diet with different kinds of a food is not enough. It is should be cooked in a proper way. We are doing sometimes more heating in many times and re-cooking and boiled food, this type of food items, potato like that kind of a food items without closing the lid to the bowl and washing many times, this type of a and cutting into a small pieces, this type of a activities are not do anywhere and any place. So this by doing this type of a activities, the nutrients are present in our food items are go away for doing this activity. So we know many nutrients are lost by us in while cooking, reheating many times, and washing thoroughly vegetables and fruits after cutting these are into small pieces. This type of activities are doing this type of activities, we lost such type of nutrients present in our food items. Okay, think in your mind, in your midday meal, a balanced one. Write your observation and display them in bulletin board. Okay, you think about your daily balanced diet in the midday meal and also in the morning time, breakfast time, and also in night dinner time. You think about you take such type of a healthy food items or not. We are eating such type of a healthy food materials or not. Check yourself about your balanced diet. Okay, if you are present in balanced diet or not, if you are maintaining such type of a balanced diet or not, think about it. Do you know which foods are to be eat moderately, adequately, plenty, and sparingly. Which type of food items are used by us in adequately quantity? Which type of food items are used by us in moderately quantity? And which type of food items are used by us in plenty quantity? And which type of food items are used by us in some sparingly quantity? Now, such type of a moderately quantity, we are using which type of a food items? The rice, vegetables, fruits, this type of a the cooking oil and animals foods should be used by us in moderate quantity. So cooking oil and animals food are be used by us in moderate quantity. Moderate means it is just this amount is our needed amount only. Okay, moderate means our needed amount of oil or our needed amount of meat or anything. So thus cooking oil and meat of any animal, thus are can be used by us in moderate quantity. Next, which type of food items are used by us in adequate quantity? such type of a food? These are corals, pulses, milk, ghee. Such type of a food items are used by us in adequate quantity. Adequate means we are using such needed amount. Okay, so food like corals, pulses, milk are used by us in adequate quantity. Adequate means we are using such type of a milk, corals, pulses just for estimation of our persons are present in our house. So estimation of persons are present in our houses, we are cooking such type of a basing upon this estimation, we are using such type of food matters. Food matters, these are corals, pulses and milk are used by us. That means that is used by us in this type of a quantity, adequate quantity, adequately quantity. Okay, next, which type of a food items are used by us in plenty quantity? Some more plenty means some more quantity. So the cook bananas, the fruits, leafy vegetables are used by us in plenty quantity. Okay, here so many number of fruits and so many number of vegetables are present in our house. So the fruits and vegetables are used by us in very vast quantity, that means very plenty quantity. That means the fruits and vegetables are used by our leafy vegetables are used by us in leafy vegetables not the fruits and vegetables are used by us in very more quantity. That means these are used by us in plenty quantity. Next, which type of food items are used by us in sparingly quantity? Such vanaspati, that means dalda, oil or ghee, butter, cheese, such type of food items are used by us in sparingly, because sparingly means we are using some amount of this food items and we are leave some amount of food items in the bowl. So this type of a ghee or vanaspati take in one packet or any one bowl. We are using only small quantity of the vanaspati, ghee, butter, cheese from this bowl or packet. Then we are using such type of food items in very little amount of quantity for our necessary, for our need. So this we are leaving some other component of this vanaspati or ghee in our bowl or packet. So the vanaspati, ghee, butter, cheese are used by us in very sparingly quantity. Now we are learning about the which type of food items are used by us in such type, which type of quantities, such type of food, oils or fats or any animals meat, such type of food items are used by us in very moderate quantity, and fruits, vegetables are used by us in very plenty quantity, and milk, corals, pulses and some other substance are used by us in adequate quantity, and vanaspati, ghee, butter, cheese, such type of substance are used by us in sparingly quantity. So in our house we are using such type of food materials present in our home, such as we are in four ways. What are the four ways? What are the four ways? The four ways are indicates that using of our food items by us in which type of a quantity. So in our houses we are follow this type of a quantities in our houses, in our daily lives, and which type of a so the all types of a quantities are followed by us in our daily life, in our homes. And for this video, for this lesson we are learning about which type of a substance are used by us and which type of a quantity. Now next, which type of a food is used for us and which type of a food is unused for us? Let us learn about this. Here in 6th class playing with magnets lesson, we are going to study about for basing upon magnet toy, prove a slogan, that is reject bad food, accept only good food. Similarly like this, in this 7th class first lesson food components, we are learning about the we are eat only good food and we are must not should be avoid bad food. What are the good food and what are the bad food? Such type of a food consists of a carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. Such type of a food components are can be called as used food or good food. And which type of a food substance do not consist of any fiber or any carbohydrates, proteins and fats? The such type of a food items are can be called as bad food or junk food. So here, if you are eating only pizzas and sandwiches, burger in our daily life, what will happen? Your body is being derived of the other food substance also. So your junk foods causes damage to our digestive system. It is better to avoid eating junk food. Okay, so junk foods also damages our digestive system because the junk food do not digest properly. So in this reason, there is no digestion food are present in our stomach or digestive system. This undigested food can be stick to the walls of our tissues or any lower intestine and smaller intestine and larger intestine and any other tissues, food materials traveled tissues and food traveled nerves. Then what happened? The undigested food materials are can be converted into a extra cholesterol, converted into a cholesterol. So the fat or cholesterol are made by this type of a undigested food. So by eating high amount of fatty and oily substance, these are very difficult to digest. So this type of undigested food can be stick on the walls of our food tubes or food nerves. So these are block our food tubes and nerve systems. So it is very difficult to flow of any blood and this is very difficult to travel any food items for overcome of this wastage of food items at the walls of our food traveling tubes in our body. Then what happened? There is no transformation of a food or blood throughout our body to heart and our heart to another body parts. Then what happened? Our nerves or any food tubes are can be blast out. So we are facing so many types of problems about this for eating such type of a junk food or any fatty food. So we must and should be aware to eat this type of a junk food. Okay, your body is being derived from other food substance. Okay, junk food causes damage to our digestive system. It better to avoid eating junk food. Okay, discuss in your group or collect information about this type of a junk foods or which type of problems are facing with us by eating this type of a junk foods, and in what way we are harmful to us. Discuss with your friends and family members and rest, and discuss about this problems are about this type of a junk foods are eaten by us, and next what happened, and most of the problems are arised before us. Okay, for food habits of our people are depend food habits of the people are depend upon the climatic conditions and cultural practice of our particular places. In our India, the north side of peoples are eaten wheat and maize and such type of food items, but in the south side of India, we are eating so many rice items. So our food habits of the peoples are depends upon the climatic conditions and climatic growing of our fields and some culture practice of our particular places. Okay, we eat rice in a large quantity, but people living in the north side, north side in India, they eat chapatis. So as a daily food, chapatis as a daily food. Next, why here in north side of India there are so many plenty amount of trees like fields like wheat, maize, such type of fields are very highly amount of growing a very highly amount of in north countries. But south countries, in for our based on our earth condition, where my here must ensure a highly quantity of rice is growing in our surrounding. So because the wheat is growing widely in this region, then so they are eating chapatis or any wheat material, wheat food materials. In our South India, we are going widely amount of rice, so because we are eating such rice items, food items. So the way of cooking and eating food also reflects our cultural practice of our people. Okay, next, this is about our food lesson. In this lesson, we are learning about the food materials and food items. These are sources of food items and which type of food item consists of which type of food components, and what are the components of food, and how the components of food that are useful to us, and how can we are using such type of components are present in our food items. How can we eat it, and how can we balance our diet in our daily life? What is the use of to balance the diet, take balanced diet in our daily life? Okay, next, what we are learning about this all type of food items, and which type of food items are used by us in each type of quantities. Now we are learning about this all type of food components and all type of food materials in 6th class and 7th class lesson. Next, first of all, how such type of a consciousness present in our human brain, and how can this type of a food consciousness are growing in our human minds. So we are learning about the history of a food and nutrition. Okay, until about 173 years ago, there was little scientist knowledge in the West. Okay, about nutrition, the wonderful the founder of the modern scientist of modern science of nutrition was a Frenchman named Lavoisier. So until 170 years ago, there was a little amount of specific food knowledge in the brains of a West about nutrition. So that's why I wonder that the modern scientist and the modern science nutrition was Frenchman named Lavoisier. So Lavoisier discovered this type of nutrition are present in our food items. He lived in this between the years 1743 to 1793. Okay, who contributes this powered new ways to nutrition are researchers. Okay, in this year 1752 year, James Green discovered the scurvy diseases, which could be cured or prevented by eating fresh fruits and vegetables. Here, the Lavoisier discovered that our food consists of such type of nutrition. These are very useful ones. Next, he lived in 1743 to 1790 years. Next, in his next 1752 in the year, the James Lind discovered the scurvy disease. What is the scurvy disease? The scurvy disease is happened to our body because we are cannot eat such type of a food. Good food components are present in our foods and vegetables. So for vitamins and minerals, carbohydrates, proteins and starch and fats consist are very present in very low quantity of low amount of that person. That person is can be afford. The persons can be addicted of this scurvy disease. So this scurvy disease is happened attack our body because there is we are cannot eating such type of a food components are present. Good vitamins, minerals, carbohydrates, proteins, such type of a. Sorry, the scurvy has happened to our body due to the we are cannot eating such type of a good food components of a food. So in vegetables and foods, there's such type of a good food components like carbohydrates, proteins, fats, or vitamins and minerals are present in very high quantity. So for remove this scurvy diseases, to prevent this scurvy disease, happened because we do not eating such type of a good food components of food items. Because we are eating such type of good food, components are present in our food items like vegetables and fruits. We must and should be prevent or cure this scurvy diseases. Okay, in 1752, James Lind discovered the scurvy, which could be cured or prevented by eating fresh fruits and vegetables. So it was known that diseases could be cured by eating certain kinds of foods. In 19th century, it was known that the body contains three substances. These are namely carbohydrates, fats, proteins, and carbohydrates are from the food. Okay. So, for balancing our diet, our body must and should be need and consist of three types of food items. Food components, these are carbohydrates, proteins, and fats. Okay. Next, this is the overall lesson about 7th class first lesson, food components lesson. The keywords of this lesson, these are what we are learned about this lesson. The must and should be learn about this lesson. What are the carbohydrates? What are the fibers? What is the balanced diet? And what are the proteins, fats, and what is the constipation? Next, what we are learned about this lesson? Food contains some components are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals also. So, fibers also components of food that are present in difficult day. Different kind of foods and vegetables. Next, all food items contains the type of components of food. The amount of such components varies from one type to type of the food to another. Next, roughages and dietary fibers are clean our food canals and prevent constipation. Okay, we must eat and drink enough water to such out body functions properly. Okay, the food that contains all types of nutrients like carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals also in proper proportion is called balanced diet. Okay, everyone requires balanced diet. Okay, this is all important points of this lesson. We are learning about this lesson. This is another first lesson, that is food components. You like my video? Please like my video and share so many students and other people. And for more science videos, please subscribe to my channel. Okay, thanks for watching my video. Next video, we are learning about the workbook questions and answers. Okay, thanks for watching the video.